Thank you. I'm not here to make a speech. I'm here to point out that it's just a minority of us that get to be behind this microphone, but we're not the most important people. You are, and I want you to give yourselves a big cheer. Because without you, there wouldn't be a campaign, would there? And I get stacks of media publicity, not because I'm so super, but because the council is so, well, oppressive. And it's their behaviour that has brought about my notoriety and nothing else in particular. And I have to say that I'm in court next Friday, and I believe it's for nothing other than politically motivated reasons. I haven't been anything like as brave as Calvin Payne has been. I've actually tried to respect the terms of the injunction, and I feel like it's a real setup. And I think that as residents of Sheffield, you need to be really, really disturbed about this. This is really deeply worrying when you've got a party, the Labour Party here, got 56 out of 84 councillors, and they can't even tolerate the opposition of one vocal woman. I want to thank Nikki B and Shelley Cocaine for organising this event. It's fantastic, isn't it? Thank you. And I want to thank all of you for your lovely support, and I hope that I'll see lots of you at the rally on Friday, and let's hope that justice will be served. Thank you.